injured in a slip and fall. What should I do? If you've been injured in a slip and fall, you need to act quickly. The two things that should be at the top of your mind are getting medical attention and contacting a lawyer. When you slip and fall on someone's property, you have as few as 10 days to contact them. In some cases, there may be more. But the best thing that you can do is call a lawyer, like our firm here at Oatley Wegman, so we can tell you what your rights are and make sure that we protect them in time. If you need us, we are here to help.